We're seeing as a result a real shift from the need to have a centralised A3 copier-based fleet and moving more to this distributed A4 model. And I know that plays very well to Epson's proposition around its workforce portfolio. So I'm just curious as to whether you've seen changes there from your customers and how you're working with your channel to adapt to this new work environment.
Yeah, we've certainly seen changes. As we went into the pandemic, you know, we saw a huge increase in the demand for work from home, which meant that print was very high on the agenda, and printers were very high on the agenda for putting together a working from home environment. I think initially it was any printer that people could get their hands on, but moving forward, as we go into this real hybrid working, you know, the agile working situation, actually what we'll find is that companies will see that you know, they really need to manage that much more distributed fleet than they've had before. Those printers that are in people's homes, you know, they'll want to be part of their overall managed fleet. So, you know, even to the point that they may want to have them on managed print service contracts. And so the shift to agile working will mean that the A4 range with the capability to have tracking and MPS management will become much more of a requirement. And we're already seeing that move when we talk to large corporate accounts where they want to be able to roll out a managed fleet rather than an unmanaged fleet to their home workers.